Liverpool's International Slavery Museum is home to a collection of paintings and sculptures highlighting the importance of freedom and enslavement in the 18th century.
In the papers about people saying things like, I don't want to hear black people talk about slavery. Get over it, it happened 400 years ago, that kind of thing. I don't think they could get over it that easily.
Found on Merseyside's waterfront, the museum has recently acquired a powerful abolition painting after Art Fund and Heritage Lottery Fund's Collecting Cultures programme funded a generous grant of £50,000. The painting will join the existing abolition exhibition by the end of the year.
I think history in the sense that I know there might